All right, what's up, everybody?
Hey. So we have what I think is going to be the last question of the day. Although...
That's what he thinks.
Yeah, the day's still young. So I was thinking, when I was a customer responsible for budgeting and all these things, one of the nagging issues was always having to buy, you know, projected capacity for what we thought was going to happen.
Right.
6, 10, 12 months down the road. There's a capability that we have, and I'm wondering if you can articulate how we help our customers solve that problem.
Yeah, so that's definitely something else that it seems to be, it's kind of an almost an unspoken magic, right? Is our ability to scale in any direction. So you can scale up, you can scale out, you can even scale back. And hopefully I'm going in the direction you're wanting me to.
Doesn't sound like it. How
this helps customers is you start with exactly what you need when you need it, right? So if you have a project and it only needs X resources, you're not sitting down with your architects and a sales team from the OEM going, hey, well, you know, the next 3 to 5 years, we want to size in 10% growth, 50% growth, or whatever, right? Because how do you really know, right? Especially for publicly traded companies,
right,
or organizations that maybe get funding from the government or something. Nobody predicted what was going to start in 2020, right? So if you spent a ton of money expecting crazy growth, and then you ended up only using 50% of it, you just wasted budget, right? So with Nutanix, regardless of what hardware, regardless of what hypervisor, you give us your workload, you tell us what you're trying to do today, and we size what you have, what you need today. And then, hey, 6 months down the road, you're like, hey, we just made this acquisition, or hey, just organically we're growing. And you can go and you can add resources, whether that's compute, whether that's storage, or a mixture of the two, or even other locations. You can even, not only can you add to existing workloads, maybe your requirements change to where you need to be DR, or have DR, or hey, I need to have stuff in the cloud, or I need to move to a different geolocation. You can do that. So, is that what you're looking for?
That's great feedback. We actually also provide a tool to help IT organizations project what they're going to need. So business comes to you, we're going to be adding, you know, 100 SQL servers over the next 6-12 months. The capacity planning capability that we provide in Prism Pro,
yep,
gives you the ability to input all that information, and we'll come back with a projection for what you need to buy and the exact models. Pick your OEM to get the job.
Yeah, so in Prism Central, the capacity planning, the other thing it'll do is it, by default, it'll even give you runways. And for the record, this is unscripted.
So, totally.
One of the things I love is it'll actually throw a warning. I believe it's 30 days. If you're going to run out of resources within 30 days, you'll actually get a soft warning inside of Prism that says, hey, you're going to run out of storage or RAM or whatever. And if you click on the warning, it'll take you into the capacity planning tool, and it literally just tells you what Ron mentioned, where it says you need this many nodes, here's when you should add it, and it's pretty sweet. It's kind of a hidden gem, I think.
Yeah, another one of those tools. You know, where were you all those years when I was running IT?
But absolutely. Anyway. Yeah, it's not a spreadsheet anymore.
Right.
Yeah, and you get factual data. It's pretty sweet.
Right.
Thanks, Ron. Appreciate it.
Thanks, man.